I hope that you take this in the complimentary way that I mean it. But there's another gentleman in this town that I think you and he share a lot together, and that's President Trump. You're both very successful businessmen. You're both capitalists. You're both billionaires. You've done very well. But I think really what you share in common is you both challenge the status quo. He calls it draining the swamp. You see it as innovation.
I'm almost tempted to ask you, since you know you can't lie to Congress, when you were compared to Mr. Trump, did you take that as a compliment? No, don't answer. It was a joke. But I do want to compliment you. I mean, I think, don't answer that other question, make sure you don't answer. Not even with a smile.